say they can't do it. Sorry if the video's bad, but I'm mowing. A lot of people said they don't know why they put brakes on these things, and I didn't really understand, but use your left foot, keep down the pedal a little bit, and then use your right foot to hit the brakes when you come to the end of the turn. You can really swing some tight turns with these little Kubotas. Go ahead and do it now. Lock that rear wheel and spins it right around. It's really not that bad. You get used to doing it after a while. Yeah, you just leave that foot on there and let it just ride a little bit. You just leave your right foot out to hit the left or the right. You come to your turn, and these Kubota brakes really work pretty good.